Hello and welcome to Britannia Cheese Star Chef. This special series is all about recipes with a cheesy twist. Recipes that will take you down the memory lane. And joining me on this journey is the Nawabi superstar and a self-confessed foodie, Saif Ali Khan. Hi Saif, how are you doing?
Hi guys. Hi Shipra. Excited as always. Well, I mean, it's so nice to be here. You know, I've been loving to cook more than ever before in my life. My mother's a great cook and I think it must be in the genes because I'm really picking it up well and I'm finding it the most relaxing and fun thing to do.
So today we are going to be making cheesy parathas.
I think we should say something about the paratha, you know, because again, my dietitian, and I mean, I'm going to mention her, Rujuta Dwarekar, who's an amazing dietitian, recommends a paratha to start the day with, you know, for breakfast. And the times which I've done that, when I've been on shoots and things like this, like it's really important to eat a balanced diet because if you don't, your energy levels can go all over the place. And when I start my morning with a paratha, let me tell you, I'm full of energy the whole day. And you don't actually put on weight. This is a misconception that a cheesy paratha is fattening. If it's part of a well-balanced diet, in fact, you can lose weight while eating it. So I bet you didn't know that.
That is awesome. So Saif, I'm really intrigued by this information that you've given me. I'm going to have a cheese paratha every day for breakfast. So first, let's do a checklist of the ingredients. So we have flour. There's flour in front of you.
Yes.
You know, we can transfer this flour, say half the quantity. Half we'll keep it for the top. We can add a little bit of salt to this.
Let's take a little pinch of salt.
And a little bit of oil. It'll give a nice glaze to the dough, you know. Okay, so I'll teach you a very quick and easy way to knead the dough because it's really, a lot of people don't like doing it because it's quite messy. So you just need a spoon and you keep stirring it and adding water. Now you see that, you know, the dough is coming together. All I'm doing is my hands are clean. All I'm doing is using a spoon and stirring the entire thing and it's coming together. And what I like to do with my dough is towards the end, I'll add like a little bit of oil on top and let the dough rest for at least 5 to 10 minutes so that, you know, it comes out really like it's ready to be cooked. And then you need to knead it well and it'll become really smooth. Now you can show me yours. Wow, awesome. So now what we do is we divide the dough into equal parts, like almost say 30 grams would be the weight of one ball that you, one part. Put it in, just dust it with flour. We don't want to like really coat it with flour. And then use a rolling pin and roll the dough.
Okay.
So now I'm going to stuff this with cheese. I love a generous amount, you know. I flattened it, I've put a lot of cheese and I'm going to add a little bit of fresh dhania.
Okay.
And a pinch of pepper. If you want to add like some flavoring, you can do that. And then bring the edges together like this. Again, we sprinkle a little bit of flour, just a little bit. And we start rolling. Now this is like the technical part, you know, you have to be like really slow so that it goes round and, you know, comes out well. There shouldn't be too much of dough in the center. It should be even, the cheese should be evenly distributed. And that'll only happen when, you know, the dough is at the same temperature as the filling. So it cannot come from the fridge and the filling from room temperature. You know what I'm saying?
Right, absolutely.
So I've added this Britannia cheese cubes, grated it. It's so yummy and rich in flavor in every bite. And I love it in my parathas. If you cook the paratha first, then add oil or butter or ghee, whatever you're adding, then it soaks in lesser, you know, lesser ghee. Once it's a little, you know, you get, see those golden dots on top, that's the time you add your oil or ghee. Mine is ready and it's phool gaya hai. Khushi ke mare.
Wow, ye bhi phool raha hai.
If it's golden and it's, you know, the kind of paratha you would love to eat, then it's ready.
Yeah, it's getting there.
Nice. Wow. That's your first attempt, is it?
First attempt at a paratha.
It doesn't look like, seriously.
It is.
You look like a pro.
That paratha is amazingly cheesy.
You love your cooking.
In each bite, you can taste the stuffing, you know? And the cheese really makes it different. I mean, I've never had so much cheese inside.
Yeah, right?
I think it'll make it an instant favorite with whoever tastes it.
Seriously, and if you add a little bit of, say, mixed herbs to it, it's like a pizza, yeah? Indian pizza.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, right?
You know, if you have more such interesting recipes that are your own to share, send it to us and the ones we love the most will be featured on the show. Now it's time for you to know the winner of Britannia Cheese Star Chef. Stay tuned.
Until next time, goodbye.
Goodbye till next week. Till then, keep cooking with the best.